What's up, buddies? My name is SlyFoxHoundXx, and welcome back to Mortal Kombat X. Again, to all of you guys watching, thank you so much for your support in the previous episodes. And like always, just a quick reminder, if you enjoy this series, make sure you slam dunk that like, BAM! To show that you enjoy this series, and again, just a little support from you to me or my, just a... That's what you gotta do. You gotta support me by showing some love like that. But again, we're gonna go back to the one player. It seemed like a few people enjoyed it. Oh, what the hell? No. So we're gonna do that and continue doing this real quick. So single fight. Again, like there's a bunch of different comments here, but I'm gonna go with the obvious ones. We're gonna take away. I'm just gonna go in order of like what I know that seems to be like preferable. I guess. Opinion of what everybody enjoys. So we're gonna go with Scorpion first. And he should we're gonna do what is it? We'll do Hellfire and then he'll fight Sub-Zero. How about that?
Sub-Zero.
It's the obvious clash of heroes or battlers or whatever you wanna call it. But again, to all of you guys, just before I forget, tell me in the comment section. Again, this is your way of, you know, in Super Minecraft Daily, I say a random sentence and you guys, you know, put robot boys or whatnot. In this one, tell me which characters would you like to see. We already did Jason. Now we're doing Scorpion. I'm assuming that next we'll probably do Reptile or Sub-Zero. But we're going to keep going. And again, tell me which character you would like to see one of their fatalities. So let's go with that. Anyways, let's go. What level? Ooh, the Cove. All right. All right. Yeah, I'm out. Yo, this game, regardless of how the multiplayer is, like, the single player is pretty hype.
I challenge you, Sub-Zero. Will there be no peace between us?
Never!
Not this or any lifetime. Right.
Tell him! All right, so we got Teleport, which is a classic move. We have the Get Over here, which is back forward X. We have the Takedown. All right, we also have Fireball, Fire Hell, and Flame Aura. Nice. Again, I've seen a lot of people be really good with Scorpion. Like, he seems to be a fan favorite when it comes to this game. So, look at that. So, back Y, Y. I mean, back A, Y, forward Y, XX, B. All right. Seems like a pretty normal. And then finishing moves. Stop ahead or who's next? Huh. So, probably which one is this one? Is it done? And mid, both are mid. All right, cool. So we'll try to hit a fatality. If not, whoops, sorry. But let's do this real quick.
Fight.
Ah! Woo! Ah! Ah! Damn it! That was a slip up. Whoop! Ah! Dang it! Whoop! No! Wait, I want to see what is Hellfire. All right. Fire! It's a hot day! Damn it, I doing it too early. No! No, no, no! Damn it, why am I so far behind when it comes to that? Oh, what about burning aura? Flame aura, alright. Gah, gah, gah! Ooh, it's a hot day, you don't want none of this. It's a hot day, I say!
This is the end of you.
Tell him! Tell him!
Round two. Fight!
Wooja! Wooja! Yeah, no, I like... Again, I like the fact that Scorpion and Sub-Zero are always here, but I personally would have liked if, like, Cyrax or other, like, the robot boys would have been here, because, like... Damn it, that is a... I need to do a different one. This one, perhaps? Yeah, that's the one. Oh... Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, damn, the stab! I did not know Sub-Zero was Puerto Rican! Well, now we learn things, huh? Bam! And we got a fatality coming in. Whap! Come over. Oh, damn! See, like, these moves are ridiculous. Like, hardcore, like, ridiculous. So, we have... Brutalities, I wouldn't be able to do it, but so I gotta do a mid range, down, right, left, Y. Down. Hey, fatality! Catch his ball! You can see his shoe heart. Why? Oh, his mask! What the fuck? Let's go back to the main story. And again, hopefully you guys enjoy that. Make sure you tell me in the comment section which other character would you like me to use so I can do their fatalities. And again, thank you so much for all you guys leaving those comments and likes. It really shows your support. You know, interaction is what I enjoy most of the homies, like interactions with the videos. That really like motivates me to keep doing this. So again, to all of you guys, to take your second to do the comment and just leave a like, thank you, seriously, like it means a lot. All right, so let's go back to the story. We're actually, funny enough, going to play with Scorpion. He wants Quan Chi.
Jax.
No, not this part. So we're gonna skip. We're right now, to anybody wondering if you didn't see the previous episode. Scorpion, we capture Quan Chi because Jax right here, our homie Jax. So now Scorpion apparently wants to kill Quan Chi. So, and he doesn't care about saving the other people apparently. So that's gonna be a trouble. So we're gonna be fighting Sonya Blade. But this is male. This is man Scorpion. Man Scorpion. What is this? Ninjutsu. Ooh. Huh. So we have takedown. Wow, we don't have that many different things, huh? That's lame. Alright, YXB. Oh. That's interesting. What the fuck? Whoa, the drone! Did he go invisible? Oh, he did! Ah, you're gonna fall. Oh, Jesus. What are you making them invisible? This is nonsense. Oh, damn it. Ah. Come over here. Yeah. Whoop. Nice miss. Miss me. Ah. Please don't kiss me. Oh, no. I don't know. She's cute. I'll let her kiss me. Ah. But not today. Ah. No! Oh God! Is she gonna kill me? Not today! Wow! Yo! As a human, I come out of like, oh, that is spooky. Oh! Damn it! I should have continued with a combo. Ooh! Look at that blade! All right. Yeah. Well. Yeah! Look at that jaw. Oh, she's flying! Oh, counter! Counter! Ah! Whoop! Oh! Woo! Woo! Jesus Christ, Scorpion! Oh! Heavens to Betsy!
I wish you no harm, General
Blade. After you whooped her ass like that? I don't believe it for a second. Not today, not ever. I feel like this is not gonna be that easy. Oh, there he is. Really? After I help your kid? After
Call up your men, Hanzo. If you value our friendship, you will give me Quan Chi.
Damn. Yeah. Holy friendship valuing! You value nothing! Oh! Matrix? Really? Oh, you can't see shit without your sword, though.
Withdraw. Without Sento, you are vulnerable.
Oh, dang it! Really? Really, Johnny? Really? No! I said no, Johnny! Whoa, what are you doing? No, you don't! No! I told you to go to sleep! I love your hair!
Just like old times.
I guess. But you usually die. Like, you died in the movie. Like, you're alright. Ha! Get out of here. Whoop! Oh, dang it. Pucha! Whoop! Check this drum out. Woo! Oh, got him. Yeah. That shit is scary. Seriously. No. Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, I was gonna bring my blade. Sonya Blade. Ooh! Count it, boys! Ow! Damn it, my nuts! Ah! Come over here, buddy. Seriously. Yeah? Well, take that! Yeah, take this! And then fly! Cause you got a knife. Oh! The lion let it blah! You're dead, Johnny. Go to sleep. Chuck Norris had done it again.
Only Quan Chi's death will abate my anger.
Oh damn, he's really angry.
Hanzo, no! You've earned great trust for the Shirai Ryu. Do not squander it murdering a withered sorcerer. That withered sorcerer is the architect of my suffering.
Yeah! He did things to me, and I didn't like him. Look at that tea. 5 years ago, drinking tea in a very cold place next to a dead skeleton dude. You can breathe the calmness. You feel at ease. Oh, hello there, Sub-Zero. Yo, are these guys boys now? Are they boys?
Master Hasashi, I am grateful that you've come.
Speak your mind. I do not wish to linger here.
Do you not want tea? I do want the tea. I guess you don't want the tea. Damn it, I wanted to drink the tea. Maybe I'll drink the tea.
You reestablish the Shirai Ryu as I reform the Lin Kuei.
Yeah.
We both seek to shed our clan's dark pasts, dedicate them to Earthrealm's protection.
Aww.
Our common purpose gives us a chance to end old rivalries, to start anew.
You'll confess what you've long denied? That your clan's hands are soaked in Shirai Ryu blood? In the blood of my family?
Damn, this got personal real quick. This went from 0 to 100 right away.
Our honor is indeed stained. Please, sit.
I will sit the way I want to sit.
After you and I were freed from Quan Chi's control, I sought out my clan. I had hoped rebellion from within would have quashed the Grandmaster's plans. But Sector had realized his
Oh my god, hidden. Sector!
The Lin Kuei had been fully cyberized.
Aww.
I pledged to kill Sector and his followers.
No!
Reform the Lin Kuei and restore our honor.
Sector
is I am
cool.
Not interested in Lin Kuei politics, Sub-Zero.
Just hear him out. Scorpion Jesus.
When I finally killed Sector, I discovered
You'd kill them!
That Kuei had not sacrificed its honor with the Cyber Initiative. We had abandoned it long before.
Is this a tea of trust? He's holding hot tea with his hand. Whoa! Who
there
the
will be no peace, Scorpion!
Frost, the Lin Kuei are still without honor.
What the hell? Go back to Batman Beyond! What the hell is wrong with you?
Master Hasashi, wait!
For what? More treachery! I will have your head!
Oh god! Oh! It's a good day! I like that move! No! I'm not gonna fall for that! Wah! That won't stop this, and you're gonna fly. Look at the distance, homie. Wah! Kadooch! Oh, Jesus! Okay, chill. Oh, damn! Why are you throwing yourself at me? I don't even like you like that! Oh, that combo wombo!
This is the end of
it. Yeah. Cowboys. Ah, what the hell? You throwing fire? How? Is that impossible? You're sub still. Ah! You took. Ah! Damn it! Stop! I can grab you too. I just don't commit to it because I'm a punk. Ah! Got him. Get him. Oh, come on. Stop throwing yourself at me. I'm not that kind of girl. I'm a pretty
fighting her!
Ah! Oh! Ah, damn it!
No, no!
It wouldn't be a fight if you didn't get one, huh? It would have been a fight! It wouldn't, huh? It wouldn't have been. It wouldn't have not been. Whoa, he got all spiky. Oh, damn! Whoa, Sub-Zero. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, oh my God. I get it, I get it, I get it. You're upset. Take this hook. Ha. Oh, you keep doing that slidey thing. Oh, dang it. What's cooler than being cool? Ice cold. Oh, no, stop, stop, stop. Ooh, double hook. I told you. I'm Chuck. Chuck Scorpion Norris.
Our story ends here, Sub-Zero.
Really? Don't. Oh! Frost, chill.
What is this?
I did not bring you here for treachery.
Aww.
Frost is strong, but lacks judgment. She cannot see the wisdom of peace. I will deal with her.
And by that I mean I'll kick her ass. Okay, you kick her ass hard. Like real hard.
You spoke of the Lin Kuei's lost honor.
For years, I had thought you had unfairly blamed the Lin Kuei for the deaths of your family and clan.
Oh, look at Sektor!
But Sektor's cyber-preserved memories revealed the truth.
Oh, no way! He can get some closure. That's good.
The Lin Kuei need to abide their agreement, Sektor. The Grand Master gave Shinnok his word.
Shinnok's currency is lies, as is yours.
Damn!
It is due. I exterminated the Shirai Ryu as promised.
Hanzo Hasashi lives. He's your specter, Scorpion.
I created Scorpion from Hasashi's soul after he died. We observed the agreement.
The letter, not the spirit. You are owed nothing.
See, Scorpion? And you've been attacking Mr. Popsicle over here.
Harumi. Satoshi.
Had I known of my clan's complicity in the Shirai Ryu's extinction, our history would be different.
Damn, they got amazing beers.
I killed your brother because I thought he...
Quan Chi is responsible for Bihan's death.
Sektor was wrong. There is a debt to be paid, and Quan Chi will pay it.
Oh, that's why he wants to do it. Oh, the boys are back. Yo, kill him twice. Kill him, bring him back. Give him mouth to mouth. I'm killing twice.
Unbind him.
Scorpion, we can
take that.
My name is Hanzo Hasashi.
Tell him twice. Grab his chest.
You killed my wife, my son.
Son of a bitch.
And then you burrowed your way into my head, misdirected my vengeance, cost me my one chance to have them restored.
Your family, I.
Ah! Let's fight!
Quiet, sorcerer!
Let's fight him
None
hard!
I can help you now.
Yeah! Yeah! Fight with tenacity! Fight with conviction! Tell them about your day! How somebody spit on your shirt by mistake, but it still bothers you! Hit him hard! Hit him soft! Don't squander this opportunity, Scorpion! I like your name, Scorpion, better. Don't feel bad. It's a cool name. Scorpion, grab him! Grab his chest! Hit him! That's right, Scorpion! Hit him hard! Hit him low! Scorpion, what are you doing? That's a bat! What the fuck? Stop with that! This is not Animal Planet!
This is the end.
Tell him more! Huh? That's a barrel! That's rude! Let me dive into your heart! Ugh, fly, my friend, fly! Because you already have bats! Oh! Whoop! There goes your neck. Unfortunately, not fortunately! I was lying! I was happy that that happened to you! Take one of these chains! Ah, oh, damn it! That was a cool combo. We should do that again. Let's try to do it. Let's try it. Whoop! Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, nice trick! Take this trick! We did it, Scorpion. We did it!
At last, you feel my pain.
I don't know if he does feel pain. Oh! Bah! Bah! Oof!
Scorpion, stop!
Oh, what the fuck?
Crunchy!
Break their- Ah! Take that shit out! Ah! My titty! Son of a- She's damning a titty!
Amulet.
Amulet. Oh! Amulet this! Get over here. Stop saying things. Oh, he's gonna summon him regardless. No! I don't even know what he's saying! Oh my god! He's smiling?
Blood for blood. Your debt is paid.
Yeah, I think he finished this thingy. It's like saying Candyman three times in a mirror. You don't want to say that. What the fuck?
Shit. Free us.
Oh
now.
Shit is right. Oh shit is exactly right. Oh great. Ew! He looks so old. Oh my god! With that amulet, it's not fair. That's a game shark. Now he hit three people with one punch, just beyond me.
How small they are.
Aw, shush. You're the one with that small arms.
This one greets Lord Shinnok.
Quan Chi chose his servants well. He was wise to restore me in Earthrealm, behind their defenses.
Quan Chi deceived them, allowed himself to be captured. He knew they would bring him here.
Oh god, but...
A pity he did not live to see his work completed.
Well, yeah.
There will be no surprises from you, Mr. Cage. Bring him.
Oh god. Oh god, the whole crew is here.
Praise be to Lord Shinnok.
Sell out.
Let us be on our way.
There is an Earthrealm force in Netherrealm.
I am aware. They will be neutralized.
Oh no! Whatever that means. Ah! Now she's gonna feel emotions for Johnny Cage. Please let it be. Oh, family!
Oh shit! Mom, where's Dad?
Shinnok.
Mom,
and then
Mom,
she passes out.
Where'd they go?
Shut up.
Mom?
Mama!
Your father. Shinnok's prisoner.
Oh, where are we not?
At the Sky Temple.
We're using very little words.
I pee whenever I want to go to the bathroom.
Hey! I forget his name. Is he Fujin? No, he's not Fujin. He's somebody else. But he's nice, I guess. He doesn't have
Raiden.
A chin.
Raiden, my old friend.
Raiden, my old
Master
friend.
Master Boracho.
Boracho!
Nice to see you. It has been many years. Too long. Yes, too long. We old warriors need to stick together, eh?
Most certainly.
Huh. I presume looks straight out of Dynasty Warriors.
Precipitate your arrival.
Yes, yes. I'm concerned that Shinnok may return.
May?
I've been trying to contact you. I feared the worst.
Well, he's here
when Kano again. Misappropriated Shinnok's amulet, he left behind a snare. Disabling it required that I travel to many strange realms.
What the hell?
I must retire to the Jinsei chamber, regain my strength.
You are close to recovering it then. Shinnok's amulet?
It's too late though.
Disabling Kano's snare demanded my full attention. Once I am rejuvenated, I will confer with General Blade.
If only we could have destroyed Shinnok during the last war.
It would have been another game then.
Only you were mortal.
Oh, is that foreshadowing? Please don't tell me that's a thing.
We're gonna make him mortal and then cut his wieners. Wah!
Man, that guy has no neck. I mean, no chin. I don't know. Is that a neck? I don't know. He looks like a lizard. What the hell?
Such beauty. Like gazing upon the elder gods themselves.
Yeah, that's it. Exactly.
I hold out hope that we can turn this crisis to our advantage.
How so?
Quan Chi's magic binds the souls of many we hold dear. Capture him, and we can force him to release them.
Liu Kang and Kong Lao restored. I suppose it is possible.
Yeah.
As long as Quan Chi lives.
Oh, Lord. A lot of things are...
I've long regretted losing our comrade's souls to Netherrealm's evil. Kong Lao and Liu Kang, they were like sons. I would move the heavens to bring them back to the light.
That's very unfortunate if he knew. Like, seriously, like, everything he wants.
It is as
fucked.
Raicho said. The Shaolin masters are aboard that ship.
Oh, look at that.
Raicho said two ships.
The other has disembarked. We need to determine its destination.
They will talk. I will see to it.
No extraordinary means, Kung Lao.
Do all the extraordinary means.
Kill Master Wen.
Even when did they kill copies, Master Wen? When?
There are boundaries we do not cross.
Yeah.
Yes, Lord Raiden.
I still cannot believe Shao Kahn would order such a brazen attack.
It demonstrated Earthrealm's vulnerability. Shao Kahn knew we would have no choice but to agree to a
his
new
outfit
tournament.
Is like, it covers up his chin.
Shang Tsung. He will beat Shao Kahn.
In good time, Kung Lao. First we free the Shaolin.
I love this old school outfit he's rocking. But he wasn't even defending himself. That was some pussy stuff right there. Oh God! Look at that. No dental hygiene.
This one leaves with the tide.
We are ready.
God.
Shao Kahn demands the hostages be unharmed.
Their wounds are not fatal.
I would hope, Baraka, for your sake.
Oh.
For yours as well.
Tell them. Even
if
their butt has
them,
teeth.
You answer to me.
No, I'm Raiden. I have a hat. To hit. I don't have a hat, but I kick you. More punches. Hat kick. Yep, it's garbage. Oh god. Whoop. Hat dodge. Hat dodge. Hat block. Hat block. Hat kick myself. Stop. Hack. Electricity punch. Whoa, nice! Not today!
Empalahe, Baraka. Empty threats, Raiden.
What the hell did he say?
Not see the tournament.
What? Well, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Mortal Kombat X. If you guys can, if you enjoyed this series, just as a reminder, make sure to leave a like and show us your support. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care. See ya!